All right, so we've got our two attendees, Johnny Concert and Missy Music.
Yep.
And we've got our two festivals, Raffopalooza and Cloudstock.
Yep.
I really like those names.
Me too. But can you see the problem here?
I mean, they don't have anything to do, like this festival doesn't know anything about the attendees, so there's no way to like match them.
Right, we don't know which festival either of those people are going to.
Yeah.
So we'll need to relate those two tables.
Okay, and so how do we do that? How do we think about that?
So let's take a look at it on the tablet to make it a little more clear.
Okay.
So start off by looking at our festival object. Mm-hmm. We have the festival here, all of the different field names, and then we have individual records like Cloudstock and Raffopalooza.
Right, right. And the fields were our columns, and I get that.
Yep.
Okay.
So we could also think about what our attendee object could look like.
Okay.
Here we have, same sort of thing, all of our fields as the columns, and then our records as the rows.
Okay.
But if we were trying to relate these two tables, we would need to create a relationship field on one of them.
Okay, so like, can I think of that as like a new column?
Think of it as a new column in the table, exactly. Okay. So what would make more sense? To add a column onto attendees relating it to festival, or to add a column onto festival relating it to attendees?